380, now back out to 420. Granny Said So, 650. Bungalow Yvonne is at $12. We're just about ready. Green lights on. Lewis on its way. Race 2, Mount Gambier. Ready to jump. Set, racing, Ice Cream Lady, the favourite, well away. Bungalow Yvonne began quickly. Bungalow Ann goes up there and Big Cadillac charges through along the inside and Granny Said So whipped them in. Along the back, Big Cadillac by a length on the outside. Ice Cream Lady going to it now. Bungalow Ann runs to third. Bungalow Yvonne, then Granny Said So. As they run up towards the corner, Ice Cream Lady the leader. From on the inside, Bungalow Ann, but it's Ice Cream Lady too good. Ice Cream Lady beat Bungalow Ann. Big Cadillac was third. Fourth over the line should be down the outside. Bungalow Yvonne and Granny Said So whipped them in at around 23.80. Ice Cream Lady, the favourite, too strong. Number one. Jumped only fairly, but mustard speed as they ran into the back straight. Was able to take back over from the early leader. And has been too strong. One Ice Cream Lady. Now that time has adjusted. 23.84. 23.84 the run. 1, 5 and 2. 1, 5, 2, 4 is officially fourth in 23.84. 23.84. Winner scoring by 1 3/4 lengths. Half a length between second and third. 1 3/4 by a half. 23.84 the run. Winner number one, Ice Cream Lady, a black bitch by Hawk Alone out of Crimelian Holly. Trained by Kevin Ward for owner Alan Croxford. Second went to number five, which was Bungalow Ann. White and Black Bitch by Pure Titanium at a Bungalow Sunset. John Little, the trainer. Two Big Cadillac was third, trained by Captain Abbott. Is a Black Bitch by Wormburner. And officially fourth went to number four. That was Bungalow Yvonne by Paddy Wacker. John Little, the trainer. Tote Dividends won't be too far away after race two. And that just comes through now. Number one, Ice Cream Lady, 260, 130. 5, Bungalow Ann, 280. 2, Big Cadillac, no third dividend. Quinella, 650. The Exactus paid 11.70. Trifecta, 1, 5 and 2, $19.70. First 4, 1, 5, 2, 4.